Now, Mamata Banerjee has landed in a fresh controversy. The West Bengal chief minister was seen screaming at officials in full public view when she was leaving the Kolkata Book Fair last evening. Mamata's temperamental behavior was on full display when she flew into rage, apparently angry as she had to wait for her car for a just bit too long.
That's how Mamata Banerjee makes her displeasure known. The West Bengal chief minister wants her guards whipped, all because of a delay in the arrival of her car. It's a scene created in full public view, not by a commoner, but by the chief minister of a state, publicly abusing and bullying those who work under her, and not for the first time either. Months after she was voted into power, Mamata Banerjee stormed a police station to secure the release of a partyman accused of rioting. And now this. Will the West Bengal chief minister explain this latest temper tantrum for a seemingly inconsequential reason in full public view? Bureau Report, Times Now.